A very short story. Title: Intrinsic Deeds by John Parker. It didn't matter to them that I had saved all of humanity in the most painful way possible. All they saw was that I had killed my own son.